gentlemen, this is certainly a great moment. 200 years ago, with the advent of that war of 1812.
Two centuries ago, our situation was quite different, and the war of 1812 was a difficult but important step in learning to live together on this continent.
Today, we're all gathered to celebrate the lasting peace between two great countries.
200 years of uninterrupted peace and friendship between Britain, Canada, and the United States.
It is truly an honor for me to be here with you today. Thank you very much.
It's a very interesting story, and I think it's a good idea for the whole project.
Отличие этого проекта в том, что он решен ансамблево, как единая композиция в нескольких скульптурах, которые грамотно закомпонованы для этого пространства по высотам.
That's fantastic. Yeah, it's a very exciting project they've got going on here.
Собрали здесь, можно сказать, одни из лучших скульпторов.
У которых можно научиться многому интересному и сравнить себя с ними и их с собой. Для художника главное натхнение, вдохновение. Так-то вдохновение наскочило на тебя, и ты побежал работать.
Подобного рода вещи удается сделать нечасто. Я имею в виду большие, потому что скульптуры здесь масштабные очень.
I find the project very interesting about the 200-year anniversary of Canada and USA.
Песок, 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 песок.
It's very strong. It's extremely strong sand. You can make extreme verticals on this stuff. It's really good for architecture and for high detail.
Песок очень, с одной стороны, благодарный, но капризный материал и по своим качествам отличающийся, да? И нужно понять его и понять, что можно с ним делать, чего нельзя, именно вот с этим песком.
This is a subtractive process, which is different, yet you need to approach it differently mentally, and that was also a challenge. So it was a new material and a new way of working, which is...
Здесь надо учитывать устойчивость этой скульптуры, поэтому она очень многое меняет и диктует чуть-чуть свои правила.
It's an amazing material. You can really make beautiful things very fast and very big.
Нужно как бы технически предвидеть процесс, то есть процесс создания скульптуры, потому что не все в песке возможно сделать то, что бы нам хотелось.
Trust me, sand falls. The sand does fall.
I like sand sculpture because it's a very creative medium to work with. And also, when you are carving and thinking about your idea, you can relax, you can carve. But also, it's a lot of hard work shoveling too.
My assignment was to make this amazing building, which is the Capitolium of Washington, like the Parliament of the United States, and I really enjoyed it.
I hope to work with the V2 Niagara Company again. It would be nice.
Конечно, желательно, чтобы уровень фестиваля не падал.
Yes, I really hope it's going to be a success. There's lots of people who will come here.
V2 has been great to work with. They've been very accommodating, very helpful. Anytime I needed anything, they were quick to get it for me. They worked with us in getting the lighting correct. The food has been fantastic, home-cooked meals every day. So they're very wonderful people to work with.
Я думаю, что это очень хороший первый дебютный проект, и думаю, будет действительно не будет недостатка ни в скульпторах и ни в зрителях.
It's a great opportunity working with V2. They coordinated quite a bit of talent here in one arena, and should be a really good show. Top level artist and cool concepts, and it's a pleasure to work with them.
I'd like to thank the V2 company for inviting me to come here and participate in this very exciting festival.
I'm proud to be a Canadian, and I love my country, and I think it's wonderful that we're putting such an effort into the celebration this year, including this exhibit at the International Sand Sculpture Exhibition. And I'm looking around, looking at all these works of art, and it's amazing that they're created by sand. And it ties together such an important part of our history, because without this history, there would be no Canada.
Open pan, each spring.
Good luck, and I hope that you do well at this exhibition. People are going to be amazed that such an effort and work went into this, and they're going to be proud, both Canadians and Americans.